Hello. Grateful leadership is totally in line with our people's strategy. And today I'm happy to see that all of the attendees, all of the colleagues are welcome and accepted the idea. And my personal takeovers is, first of all, I really understood the difference between recognition and acknowledgement. And to be able to correctly acknowledge people, I believe we need to know them better. We need to care them, we need to be curious about them. And in the last one, I think we need to keep this idea always in the air. We need to think about this until it becomes a habit. So I thank you for the instructor and the organization. And I will try my best to be a grateful leader in my life.